Okay. Hello, folks. I'm Gage, and this is how to drive a skid steer. So, like, if you like one of you use this one, this way is left, and that is right. This is forwards. That is backwards. This raises the arm down. This raises the arm up. This dumps the bucket. And this tips up the bucket. And if this right here does the AC.
AC? You got air conditioning?
Yes.
I didn't know y'all had air conditioning in this.
And I don't know what these two buttons are for, but
I think one's a heater, it looks like.
Yeah, I think one's a heater, and then you have the foot pedals down here.
You got Wi-Fi in this thing?
Nope.
No Wi-Fi? Okay.
But this right here helps you get it out.
That's the door lock?
Yes.
Got a windshield wiper?
Yes. And then get out of my way. I'm going to do something very cool. Windows outside.
Okay, they're closing because it's starting to rain.
And, well,
is that the whole show?
Yeah. Oh, this thing right here is a camera.
A camera?
Backup camera.
Backup camera.
And then, so like, if you're working on bumpy ground.
Oh! Safety thing, huh?
And, well,
keep you from not getting knocked around.
That's the end of the show.
Okay.
So, bye.
Let's go.
Bye.